Hi guys, I decided to upload that video again, but without the Michael Bublé song. So just a quick explanation. So that's the intersection, 18 feet. Turns fairly easy with a little bit of practice. So everything you're gonna see, it's pretty much the same principle that applies. Very basic, but again, lots of practice. That's a keyhole, about 18 feet U-turn. So again, straight up on the bike, squeeze the tank with your knee, and sit up, head and eyes. So look where you want to go, and after that it's just the CTV, we call it. So clutch in the friction zone, keep it in the friction zone, very important. And throttle about 13 to 1500 RPM. Rear brake only. Do you ever use the front brake for low speed exercise, like let's say 15 miles an hour? So rear brake only, about 5 to 6 pounds of pressure, and that's pretty much it. And then lots of practice. So enjoy the parking lots.